What's good, everybody? It's your boy right here, man, King Steph, and welcome back to another King Steph reaction video. Yeah, I know I've been gone, man, 4 days. I kind of sound under the weather. I apologize, man. These allergies and sinuses is killing me. But yeah, man, I know I'm 4 days late. We're doing the top 10 Raw reactions. I know tonight is Friday Night SmackDown, post the whole Jey Uso kicking Daniel Bryan's tail, being on Team SmackDown, the whole Roman Reigns mindset, you know, bringing back his Samoan heritage with his timeline and his storyline with Paul Heyman by the side. But we're going to get into the Raw because you got Drew McIntyre next week going against Randy Orton. You got Team Raw, which is Braun Strowman, Keith Lee, AJ Styles, Sheamus. He's trying to get that group together, you feel what I'm saying? But we're going to get into the top 10 Raw moments of it, baby. So without further ado, let's do our little dance, baby. Swinging like that, pose form, and hit the whoa, let go. This time, man, I'm feeling so sorry for I can't think of that girl's name, man. She's always getting put through table by Nia Jax and Simone Baszler, bro. Like Shayna Baszler, bro. Like your luck gotta run out sooner or later, bro. Like, this is crazy, bro. Like, for her to keep going through this, bro, like, come on, bro. Like, are you serious, bro? Like, can somebody get this girl off Nia Jax back and not drop through a table? Like, this is bad luck. You gotta count your days sometimes, bro. But let's get back into the video, fam.
No.
Damn, bro.
Oh! Does everybody realize that Tucker is the champion?
Fast press.
Lindsay Dorado from the top.
Oh, and trying to win the title and a kick out by Tucker. Elbow drop from Metalik. Metalik into the cover.
Won
the title.
Here's your winner.
New champion.
The new 24/7 champion, Grand Metalik.
Dorado stabbed Metalik.
Guard your grill. Always have your guard up when you're a champion. Rule number one of being a champion, never let your guard down. Ever.
Changes?
I've lost track.
Oh, I know R-Truth. Oh, shades of his childhood hero.
That's his hero.
John Cena.
Here's your winner and the new 24/7 champion, R-Truth.
This boy, this boy don't ever have this title on him, bro. Now, I know they versed each other a couple weeks ago on Raw, Strowman and Keith Lee. I wouldn't want to see them in a pay-per-view matchup. If it don't work at Survivor Series, which I think it won't, I think SmackDown's going to win the Survivor Series tag team. But I think it's going to build up for them to go one-on-one at TLC, probably in a chairs match. I would love to see that match. Comment below if you want to see Strowman versus Keith Lee at TLC in a chairs match. That's what I'm calling it. I'm predicting it that they're going to do a chairs match between these two big guys or even a last man standing match. But who knows, man? I ain't the WWE. I don't write the storylines. But if it was them two behemoths, I put them in a chairs match so they could beat the brakes off each other and one could get the 1-2-3 guy and keep it pushing. But let's keep it rolling. You hear me?
It only needs a little bit of room, Tom.
Let's go. Time to go.
MVP wants it over.
Uh-oh, the Hurt Lock. Lashley trying to cinch it in.
He's trying to cinch it in, doing his best. Titus is fighting it.
Titus O'Neil trying to use his power to fight.
Oh, Titus finally got his hands. Here he comes.
Lashley's finally got his hands locked. The Hurt Lock, and Titus O'Neil taps out.
I like that chant.
A shout out to Kofi. Oh, and Kofi takes on Morrison.
Into the corner, Elias. Oh, caught. Caught by Riddle.
Riddle muscling it up.
Uh-oh.
Look what we got here.
Riddle with the blow. Derek, cover. The original.
Ricochet did what he felt was necessary, but you still gotta refocus on Mustafa Ali.
Reckoning was able to get out of the way, but now it's Ricochet to the top.
A tornado for a team of Mustafa Ali. You better watch out, because here we come.
Ricochet!
Oh, the Phoenix Splash, nobody home, but look at this. Into a Koji clutch.
It is locked in.
Koji clutch.
Ricochet trying to hold on, trying to fight it. Oh, Ricochet's fainting.
AJ the Peace. Kick! So much for the Peace!
And behind Riddle!
On that Riddle! Riddle the cover!
There we go!
On the throw! Takes care of business!
Here are your winners, the team up, and Riddle!
Timeout. So, after Riddle beat Elias for the fifth final spot for Team Raw, so you got AJ Styles, Keith Lee, Braun Strowman, Sheamus. Hold on, AJ Styles, Keith Lee, Braun Strowman, Sheamus, and Riddle, the five men on Team Raw. Then you had them going Keith Lee and Riddle versus Sheamus and Braun Strowman. AJ's a special guest referee. You already saw a couple clips ago where they all went at each other, where Strowman got knocked down, Riddle got powerbombed on top of Sheamus, and Keith Lee was pretty much last man standing. Pretty much it's every man for himself on next week at Survivor Series against Team SmackDown. That's why I predict Team SmackDown will take it. I don't know if NXT will be in it this Sunday. I hope they will. I think they will probably do an NXT mix. But, yeah, this is going to be an interesting classic elimination tag team match between Team Raw and Team SmackDown. I can't wait, though. Let's go. Family, you just saw the top 10 WWE Raw moments of this past November, November 9th. I know it's November 13th, you know what I'm saying, 4 days late. But I got another banger reaction to you that's coming right after this. So if you like this video, make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe to this video. In the comment section, select more bangers that I should react to, and I got you in the coming days. Until next time, family, all praise to the Most High and the ancestors, those who laid the foundation to get the content out to you fast as possible. Until next time, family, the champ is here. Let me get my belt, though. Can't without my belt. I'm sorry, family. The champ is here. Peace.
Bro, told y'all be downtown, we don't play.